just a big watermelon patch. It is just, I cut a little bit off of it. Got to be careful not to cut off one of the things that has a watermelon on it though. So we got one in here. This one is humongous. I don't know if you can see that when it's so bright out here, right there. That's bigger than the first one that even started on this plant. Little one there. Another one here. Another one over there. Small one, 5. Yeah, it's pretty bright out here, 6. That's the first one, 15, and I think I counted because I think there's actually 20 in the whole bed or more. And then the other one, and the flowers. Orange tree, lemon tree. I don't see as many bees out here today, a few of them. Hopefully they'll come back. But if not, like I said, this will be coming up soon anyway.